In a thriving aquatic ecosystem known as Austining, life carried on as usual. Local primary consumers were able to consume their phytoplankton, dissolved oxygen was decent, turbidity was manageable, and everyone lived in harmony. This figure shows zebra mussel populations over the years, and as you can see, they show no signs of stopping.
Uptown bug you up. This is them black-legged ticks, adults, larvae, and nymphs. The data was collected from 1993 to 2006 in Millbrook, New York, on the Cary Institute grounds. They used a method called drag sampling, where you drag a white cloth around. It's performed at least once during the PE time of each change. It takes place on days when the ground is dry and there's a nice clear sky. It takes place on days above 50 degrees Fahrenheit. It takes place on days between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. And they included mammals. Usually they were small and ate or dragged around ticks. There were two groups involved, control and experimental. Control and experimental. The difference wasn't much, but one was tested and it weren't, that's all. Stop. Wait a minute. The nymph population was moderate. The adult population was not too high. Larvae were a mess. It increased, decreased, till it hit its peak. They show up, they're gonna go out faster than a person sprinting.